Today we are going to be turning mixed numbers into improper fractions with Olivia and
Sebastian.
Okay.
Fraction is 5 3/7. So 5 times 7 is 35. Then 35 plus 3 is 8. Then the bottom, the denominator is going to be 7. And your answer would be 38, 7.